Hi there, my name is Carla Barrier and I teach fifth grade science at Palmer Elementary School. Today I'm going to do an activity for you all that I have done with a few students and I did it online. It's creating glow sticks and they're reusable. So they're not like the glow sticks that you buy in the store that you have to discard once they run out of their glow. The only thing you would need is a black light or some UV light to recharge them. So rechargeable glow sticks. So what I have here is I have some oil. You'll need about 2 teaspoons per color you do. And then I have strontium aluminate. And I was so excited. I got this through JLab. And it's also known like art and glow. Then there's some that I got so excited I ordered extras and different ones. So I've ordered a couple different packs. This one is 5-color glow powder. But anyway, so you can just kind of look at the different colors and choose what you'd like. So I also am using these little cups I bought at the Dollar Tree just because I think it's easier to mix the oil. I found that these tubes work better. I've seen some YouTube videos, and the YouTube videos have where you can use a straw and melt an end, but I did that and I had stuff everywhere. So these are really pretty good. JLab gave us one and I ordered some on Amazon. And so they have a little top. And then it's easiest if you use a syringe. So the first thing you need to do is put about 2 teaspoons of oil, and I'm going to share my other camera, and I'm going to make 4 different colors. So about 2 teaspoons of oil in each cup. So and again, I just am going to make 4 different colors, but you're only going to make 1 color, you only need 1 amount. All right, so, and I will reuse that syringe in just a second. The second step to making the glow stick is using the colors that you would like to use. So, and you need about 1/2 teaspoon of the strontium aluminate. So this pink is real pretty. So I'm going to go ahead and put the pink in one of the cups. And again, about 1/2 teaspoon. Sky blue is probably pretty. I got so excited when I did this at home, and then I was like, oh, I want more colors. Okay, so that's our sky blue. I'll put it behind it. And why not a green?
Teachers, please get ready for bus one. Teachers, please get ready for bus one.
Green, and let's do an aqua. Aqua sounds pretty. And I found that, because you need to dissolve the powder in each one, I have found if you stir it with the other side of the spoon, it works pretty well. But you want to really mix it. And I'm going to pause the video so we don't have minutes and minutes of me mixing, but I'm going to mix and then I will put the video back. Okay, so I've been mixing the 4 different colors that I just chose, but again, you could just do 1 color if you'd like. I'm kind of adventurous sometimes, so I have 4 that I've started. And again, just mixing it to make sure. I'm going to go ahead and share my desk so this way you can see. So then with the syringe, I'm going to take some out and I'm going to put it inside my little test tube. And do the same thing with the others. And they look very similar. I'm going to put them under the black light in just a couple minutes. One of the other ones is aqua and then sky blue. Both of those are very light. All right, so let's do our green. And this one's quite fluorescent looking. And last but not least is our pink. And I have extras so I could make more of each of the colors. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and pause the video because I'm gonna put it under a black light. So I have a black light that I'm gonna be putting it under, and then I'll share with you. All right, I wanted to show you before I put it under the black light. So here are the four vials, and I have a black light right here. So I'm just going to let it charge for about 5 minutes, and then I will show you our results. You can already tell the green is starting to get really bright, even the others. So stay tuned so you can see in just a couple of minutes how well this will work for our glow stick. So stay tuned. So I've been charging my glow sticks for probably about 4 or 5 minutes with the black light. And I turned the light off in my room so you could easily see it, but it's glowing. Here's the aqua. Here's the sky blue. And here's our orange, orange. So a fun activity. It's cool because it can be recharged. All you need is some UV light. So I hope you enjoyed this. I was so excited the first time that I saw this, that we did it with JLab, that I was like, I need more colors and I want to try this. So anyways, thank you for watching the video and enjoy making glow sticks.